Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I want to say a big thank you to all my lovely subscribers, new and old. Please, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Just click that red button that says subscribe. There you click that bell sign so that you get a new notification whenever I'm uploading a new video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make garlic paste. So let's get started. This is what I've got to make my garlic paste. Here I got some olive oil, salt, and some garlic here. The reason of using olive oil is to enable you to preserve it for a very long time. So here I will start by taking off the peeling of the garlic. Here is our garlic. I've removed the skin from it. So now we are going to start peeling them off finally. So here is our garlic. I've removed the skin from it and I've already washed it. Make sure you wash your garlic after taking off the skin. So now I'm just going to cut those sides off. Now I have to start adding it to the blender. So I finished adding the garlic to the blender. So now I'm just going to add the salt to it. This helps to soften the garlic. And I'll add the olive oil so that I can blend it. So I'm just going to cover it up. I'm going to take this off. So here is our blender. Finally, here is how our garlic paste is looking like. Now I'm going to take it out from the blender. So you can see it. Our garlic paste. I can show you guys very well. So if you don't want to use a blender, you can also use a mortar to mash it. So you can see our garlic paste is ready. There are two ways to store your garlic. You can either leave it like this, add more olive oil to it. That will also help to preserve it. Or, this is my zippy bag. I'm going to add it to it. So I'm just going to transfer the garlic paste to the zippy bag. So this is what I'm going to do, just for me to flatten it. You see it? Make sure you flatten it very thin. See it? So with this, I'm going to transfer it to the freezer. This can last you even over a year, more than 6 months. So whenever you want to use it, just take it out. The reason why you have to flatten it so that you can easily break it out when you want to make use of it. So after freezing it, I'm going to show you how it looks like.
So here is it now. So now I'm going to transfer it to the freezer. So here is how our garlic paste is looking. Now I told you guys that the best way to preserve your garlic paste is to keep it in the freezer. And you just have to do it this way. So now I'm going to be using this garlic paste for cooking. So let me show you. This is why you have to make it very thin, so that you see now, be able to break a little out from it and make use of it, so you don't struggle with it. So this can last you for a very long time, even more than 6 to 1 year. It can be kept in the freezer for a very long time. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Please, if you like it, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye, and God bless you.